What's going on YouTube? In this video, we're going to be testing the effectiveness of Arid Flecktarn in a vegetated woodland environment. Now, it's towards the end of summer. Fall is right around the corner, so some of the grass has already died, so there's a good mixture of green and tan in this environment right now. I do plan on testing this pattern in the fall and winter. I think it'll probably be a little bit more effective then, so I will do a follow-on test. So this is part one of two. But anyways, hope you enjoy the video. Arid Flecktarn is very similar to tropical Flecktarn, which is seen right here, both in coloration and design. So we're going to see how well this pattern performs in this environment. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a comment. That's it, YouTube. That concludes my effectiveness video over Arid Flecktarn. If you're liking what you're seeing, don't forget to click that like button and subscribe. I've already done several camouflage effectiveness videos, and I plan on doing several more in the future. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a comment.